the radio.
We need that authentic shit
for my true rhyme sayers.
It's on P to the H1, anything can happen, but the beat this tapping. Critical and metaphoric shit the same, we know what's gonna be, so we're getting this game. 2010, I know what I'm doing, for each and every day my flow is improving. Me and my thoughts don't quit, they grooving.
ARS.
When we moving, hip-hop is what we resuming. Assuming we owning the booming, cause you zooming with lumens. The grooming, bout to be blooming, you'll be unassuming soon. In Rolex, Sweden, where hip-hop is breathing, ARS is leading.
Wow.
We giving what they wanna hear, for the muckers, they ain't coming in. Oh, cheer. We ain't faking, we making, we bringing it back again. Because of the lack in the seats when they attack on the mic. Take a hike with that hype, you that type. You ain't coming nowhere with what you write, friend. Cause we cutting off the loose end.
Ain't nobody telling me to stop it. Yeah, you know we are hot topics. Spitting fire, yeah, man. We more like dragons and we ready to take over the stage like no other man. Straight to the grave, lend no hand. Bust your head up, doing fam. If you're a fan, probably stand 5 more minutes longer than bam. Into the ground, just for the sound. Tell me you got better around. Frank on town, breaking it down. And this ain't even my own hometown. You know what it is, you know what it does. Come fuck with me, I'm calling my cuz. You know where I stand, you know who I are. Look up in the sky, I'm a fucking star. Had my swag on when I wrote this song. Yep, stayed up working all night long, listen to beats, double up a bar. Now time for the chorus, sing along. Come on, y'all already know what it is.
Yeah, y'all know what it is. Ketone, ARS up in this. Yeah, so many rappers talk about keeping it real, but I don't give a fuck, I just be what I feel. And if what I feel isn't real enough, then you've been listening to 50 Cent too much. Cause we got an image of hip-hop impregnated in our heads. Bitches, niggas, hoes associated with guns and death. Gang members running in, where are we headed at? I don't know, but what I know is that we gotta change like Tupac said. Two shots in the dark now, Tupac's dead. Man, I'm really scared for the lives of immortal technique. Vinny pass, Nas, Jedi mind tricks. Yeah, cause every man or group who stands against the state goes. Man, I'm not lying, just saying what everybody knows. Look into the history a little deeper and it shows. Hip hop is more than bragging about your clothes. It's a culture, it's a lifestyle. It's verbally spitting at your thoughts and mind. To the people, I fear for the people, I live for the people, I die for the people.